See, I'm finally set up, got my peg. Lovely. What we're going to do now is get some baits on the hooks. Get out there fishing.
there as well, a little flex in it. And cast a few freebies there, or perhaps some freebies up the catapult. And we'll get the second run out now. Pin special one.
Okay, on this rig, we have just a standard bottom bait. It's the old fin special. See you there. On our running rig, we have a lead clip system. And these are the pop-ups that go with it. We're not using the pop-ups at the moment on this rig. We're just going to use the bottom bait, which is really good. I've already had fish, my first fish on here last time I came to this lake. That's the rig we're going to be using. Okay, let's get this one cast out. Okay, this one we're sticking out in the bait boat. You can see there, we've got some loose fin specials, a pig eye nugget there, keep the hook bait safe. That's the bit of pellet. So we're going to get that out now and see how that goes.
We'll be right back.
eventful-ish night last night. Thunderstorms, rain, lightning, you name it, we had it. Fortunately, no fish on the bank, however, I did get snapped up. Just in there, snags there. You know, I was fishing locked up. Fish took me straight into there. And obviously, snapped up and had to re-tackle. That was on the fin special. So I've recast out with the quarter IQ rig and the fin special pop up on the end there. And chucked out a few freebies around the hook bait. And hopefully we'll get a fish on the bank before we leave. Okay, let's see.
Well, as the rain comes down on another day's fishing, it's time for us to pack up and go. The fish are jumping and tormenting, but we will be back shortly to catch, hopefully, a fish.